Our history as a species is one of the great achievements, and we were always a brilliant and innovative race. We were the ones blessed with not just opposite thumbs, but also with a great brain. From discovering fire to inventing the wheel, we were always curious about how things were, why they were, and most importantly, what we can get from them. And hence, human beings took upon themselves the duty of developing technology. From humble beginnings, we have now developed the most sophisticated technologies some of our ancestors would never even have imagined. I mean, we have artificial intelligence, for crying out loud. But one of the fascinating things is how we develop machines that can now make machines themselves. I mean, it is simply brilliant, and perhaps the best example of that is Xiaomi's multi-billion dollar factory that has robots making cell phones and other devices. Let's find out more in the video. Now, many of us know that Apple and Samsung are the top brands in terms of developing amazing electronic devices, particularly cell phones. But recently, another major competitor has become exceedingly prominent and has been successful in overtaking the two giants in a number of things. Of course, that competitor is Xiaomi. Xiaomi is so successful that it has just recently, in the second quarter of 2021, become the second largest smartphone maker and vendor across the entire planet, based on its production and shipments. What is really amazing is that it competes with both Apple and Samsung and has been overtaking them both on one extremely crucial element – money. Xiaomi devices are acclaimed to be of equal quality and caliber and are pretty less pricey than both the traditional bosses of the mobile phone industry. This journey has been rather steep, and Xiaomi has accomplished unprecedented successes since its humble beginning back in 2014. This success is perfectly reflected in Xiaomi's expanding operations. With rising demands for its products, Xiaomi has finally opened a new factory at a whopping cost of over $9.3 billion. Of course, this was crucially needed, given how Xiaomi also operates a number of sub-brands, such as Poco, that are especially popular in Asia and the Oceania region. This new factory is located in Beijing, close to Xiaomi's base of operations, for better coordination and oversight. But really, oversight is probably the only thing people will have to do in that factory. This is because the factory is said to be largely reliant on itself with minimal human interference. In fact, the factory is said to be completely robotized, with almost no human beings being present. This amazing feat has led to Xiaomi's new facility being called the Xiaomi Smart Factory. Other than the fact that this is called smart due to its independent operation capability, it is perhaps sensible to call the entire move smart, even from a business perspective. The factory is going to save Xiaomi millions in terms of labor costs, since the entire assembly line is fully automated. Located in the Yizhuang area of Beijing, this new smart factory covers a floor area of over 18,600 square meters. It houses advanced robotic equipment backed by smart computing systems that regulate all the functions necessary to produce the complete product. This includes component supplies to assemblies, robotic smart assembly lines, smart packaging equipment, and product storage, as well as dispatching. Apparently, all parts of the process that conventionally needed human labor to do are now fully automated, with robots that do the job much faster and better. Collectively, the factory can process and produce over a million smartphones in a year of production. Moreover, since there are no humans involved in the production phase, the factory does not require off days. Production can even continue on Sundays and seasonal as well as national holidays. This means that not only does Xiaomi save costs, but it also complements this development with higher production capacities. This makes production much more economical as compared to previous models and conventional factories with humans doing these tasks across the assembly line. There is no doubt that a million phones over a year are a very commendable production number for any factory. Even much larger factories that follow traditional production mechanisms often fail to compete with such numbers. Hence, this should really not be a shocker when considering Xiaomi's market growth. Not only does the factory assemble the products, but also the components. The minor components, such as the logic boards, cameras, and even the screen panels, are often produced on site. This level of delicate functioning is truly phenomenal, since robots were already assembling products to quite a degree in some parts of the world. However, component production was largely excluded from the agenda, and the operational capacity of the robots employed was strictly limited to assembly. With Xiaomi, this is not the case. Moreover, this extensively robotized process is almost entirely vertically integrated with itself. This also enables Xiaomi to save further costs that would otherwise be incurred by producing components elsewhere or off-site. If that is not all, the power costs, which would otherwise be expected to be high, are also actually pretty low, thanks to two major things. The first is the fact that the costs saved on labor do more than just break even with increased power costs to operate the robotic assembly systems. They actually cost less to operate when compared to labor wages. Secondly, and this is the coolest part, the factory does not have lighting. I mean, it is there, but it is not used. With no humans roaming about, machines operate in the dark around the clock and save Xiaomi a lot of power. Often operating in pitch dark, the factory has the hustle and bustle of machinery roaming about, from self-automated component delivery carts to moving assembly belts and overhaul lifters. Of course, when it is largely functioning on its own, the factory does not need much interaction with the outside world. This is why it is almost sealed tight, with only occasional exposure to the elements. No humans entering or leaving the factory. It is free from even the smallest speck of dust. This helps not only keep the machines working in a tip-top position, but also makes sure that there is not even the tiniest scratch on the products. The tightly shut facility operates in utter cleanliness and dry conditions that also prevent humidity from damaging any of the equipment. The internal micro-level dust filtering technology makes sure that even the dust, which eventually makes its way inside the factory, does not stay there for long. A good secondary benefit of all this is that it would always pass a cleanliness inspection. One of the most important problems faced by automated factories is also solved in this amazing facility. Product testing. Thanks to the Xiaomi automated logic board testing system, the phones that make it out of the factory are absolutely fit for use with almost no defective pieces. They are thoroughly tested and classified into their usability class by the factory's testing systems. All 40 pieces, if any, are then reassessed and reconfigured to address the issues before being retested in case of recurrent errors. The entirety of the processes, including those of production, assembly, testing, and packaging, are coordinated perfectly like clockwork. Through centralized computing and control systems, the factory keeps both localized and collective tracks of its operations to not only coordinate its efforts, but also to detect problems and solve those problems. Should any faults in the system occur, a predetermined set of protocols is initiated, depending on the nature of the problem. However, in the end, it does sometimes require a human to step in for problems that are unprecedented and hence not accounted for or planned for. For all such occurrences, the centralized control system notifies relevant operators and managers to allow them to make timely arrangements. The factory does not need a person on site 24/7 and has reportedly no humans employed to consistently stay on site. Now, this does sound like it is as good as it can get, but it does clearly not come for free. This astonishing setup cost Xiaomi an upward of $9.3 billion. But that was money well spent. Not only will this factory save Xiaomi billions in the future, but it also placed it on top of manufacturing by literally becoming the future. Well, that was it for this amazing look into the future. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like and remember to comment your opinion below. Subscribe and hit the bell icon. Until next time.